Hey, it's Hannah, and this is Monday Campaigns. Build and manage all of your email marketing in one streamlined workspace, right inside of Monday CRM. I'll show you how to move faster, stay aligned, and enjoy the process. Let's take a look. To get started, click Create Campaign from here. Once you give it a name, you'll land here in the editor, where you'll build your campaign from the ground up. First, choose how your campaign will be sent, either as a standalone email or part of a workflow. We'll stick with standalone for now and circle back to workflows in a bit. Next, design your campaign. Start from scratch, choose from a monday.com template, or reuse one created by your team. Let's start from scratch and build something together in the drag and drop editor. Inside the editor, you can customize every part of your layout to match your brand's look and feel. Add full width sections or switch to columns to place content side by side. Then drag in whatever blocks you want. Text, images, buttons, videos, social icons, even custom HTML. Each block comes with its own styling options. Fonts, spacing, background colors, you name it. You can match your exact brand using hex codes and add alt text to keep everything accessible. And down at the bottom, your footer is automatically structured and locked so it stays compliant without you having to think about it. Want to personalize your message? Add merge tags like first name or company, wherever you need them. Now, let's talk about audience and senders. You'll choose who your campaign is going to by selecting or creating a segment. Segments are tied directly to your marketing contacts board. This is where all your email contacts live. Define the segment rules on the left to target the right audience, or add additional groups to pull contacts from. And since your segment is tied to a live board, it automatically stays up to date as your contact data changes. From there, add a sender by choosing from the email addresses set up for your account. Finish up by writing an email subject line and an email preview. Add emojis and auto-populate dynamic columns from your board for a little added personalization. Then, when everything's ready, send it now or schedule it for later. You can set the exact time and time zone, perfect for when you're on vacation or just done for the day. Before you send it off, send a test email to yourself or a team member for one last quality check. Once it's off, track performance in real time. In the Analytics tab, you'll see open and click rates, unsubscribes, and delivery status. You can even drill into event-level insights, like when someone opened the email or what link they clicked. Now, let's circle back to workflows, because this is where Monday Campaigns really shines. Instead of manually sending one-off emails, you can trigger entire campaigns automatically based on changes in your board. For example, send a welcome email when a new client signs up, or follow up after a status changes to completed, like a thank you note or next steps. Just choose to include your campaign in a workflow when creating your campaign. Then set the trigger conditions and Monday will handle the rest. And because Monday Campaigns is part of Monday CRM, marketing and sales stay connected, so you can follow the journey from first send to close won and see which campaigns actually drive revenue. And that's Monday Campaigns, your workspace for planning, designing, sending, and tracking campaigns all in one place. Click on the logo to try it for yourself.